Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're playing more of The Last of Us, and this is episode 3, I'm pretty sure. I'm really enjoying this story at the moment, and I think from last episode we were very mentally traumatised by clickers, but we finally escaped from them and we're going to carry on the story from there, so let's get into the gameplay. Okay, so we just came from down there, I think. Now it's awful clickers.
We actually made it.
We made it!
Yes, let's move.
Yeah, I'm all up for moving away.
It's called luck, and it is gonna run out.
Oh my god, that stunned her. I thought that was outside. I was like, what the fuck is going on? I got really scared then, not gonna lie. You can tell by my face. We really need some loot, like.
To where we going, Tess?
What the hell? Up here.
In this direction.
Okay, well, I'm guessing we're just gonna go through here. I changed my mind.
Let's see what we can find.
Okay, right. There is a zombie in here. Okay, there's a lot of zombies in here. Regrets. Where are we going? Oh, I see. Leave it to me. Why don't you? This is literally in the opposite direction of where we need to go, so I'm pretty sure we're not going to actually come this way. But we might as well have a little save here before we have a look at the zombies. No loot. Okay. I'm so scared. Go on, Tess, into the zombies. I believe in you. Should I just shoot them? Okay, we're going for this approach. Goodbye! Okay, let's go for this one. I can't tell which way she's facing. That's fine. Die! Good night, good night, good night! Surely the zombies would hear me just making the biggest racket ever. I think this game is actually going to teach me stealth, like. Well then. I just stomped on someone's face. I'm guessing that's normal.
They're recently infected. The soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area.
Yay!
Go.
Yeah, let's I think we need to grab this and take it back to the truck. This game is honestly terrifying, guys. I don't think you realise how big of a deal this is for me to play a game like this. I can't move this. What the hell? It's stuck. A little help would be nice. Oh my god. Why can't I move this? Like, there we go. That was a struggle. Like how Tess doesn't help, just expects me to do all the work.
Climb on up.
There we go. Shut up, Emmett. Emmett's so moody. Like, he normally sleeps all day. But if I'm recording, he's like, no, fuck you, bitch. I'm gonna be really annoying and thump all the time because I want attention. But rabbits like notoriously sleep during the day. It's only because I'm here. If Emmett goes to sleep.
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time.
Shit.
They're coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good, go.
Since when can zombies climb over trucks? Get off!
On your shoe.
Oh! I just realised that I'm sleeping home alone tonight as well.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Which is nice. What is this? Ooh! We upgrade our weapons!
Here we go.
No, we can't. That's a lie! Well, yeah, we can.
You must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah.
Increase the reload speed. Yeah!
I was in this military party.
Sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you...
And this.
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me. And how was that?
I see.
Oops.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you. I told you, she's gonna be fine.
Oop, can't. We can't miss any ammo. Like, if we do, that's bad times. And I'm only playing on normal mode as well. I think if I played it on hard mode, I'd be dead a lot more right now. Oop, nothing there. Let's go this one. And what's in this one? This game is so terrifying! Oh god, I was really worried what that sound was then, but I think it was just the drawer being pulled out. Oh, I am jumpy today because I don't really want to stay by myself tonight, but Michael's out in Birmingham. Jesus Christ, that he scared the crap out of me. Fancy vase. Oh god, this is just like knowing they're outside. It's like, what the fuck am I gonna do?
Tess.
Did she still go with the fancy vase? Come on, girl, we could have sold that for a good dollar. Museum? Yeah. I was right. Woo! Scissors. I'm so scared. I'm so scared I'm gonna be jump scared.
Hurry, go, go, go.
My god.
I'm alive.
Is this a joke?
I'll make my way around.
Look at here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Tess.
One, two. I don't know if you can... Guys? Guys? Die, 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 die. Good night. Oh my god. I can't see what's going on. Oh god. Get off! Get off, Aya! No! Stay away from Ellie! You wanna fight, fam? We'll fight! There's so many, I'm just beating them all to death! No! No! Bad zombie! Bad! See, the thing is, if you use a gun, you might just draw more in. This is what I'm scared about. I don't want to draw more in. Why are there so many bottles everywhere? I want to have bottles. Oh, outside, where it's nice and safe. Are you going up here? That was honestly terrifying. My heart's gonna fall out in a minute. Why can't this game be nice and fun? At least Uncharted 4 wasn't scary. Are you going in here?
That's our building.
Where? Oh shit, the gold one. How do we get over there? Wood.
Stand back.
I'm not really sure where I'm putting this. Over here, so we can get to the other building. Seems like a viable option. Yeah, we did it!
Right. Watch your step as you're going up, because it's going to be a little...
Rude!
Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up.
You're looking at his watch, I think.
We're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
She's harsh as fuck. I wonder if she knows about Sarah. Yay, it's daytime now.
Around this corner. Come on.
Kid.
Alright, let's go. Not sure about if that's a random cut, someone just messaged me on Twitter. And I like to respond to everyone. There's like blood everywhere. Ooh, what's this? Bullets and a piece of paper. What does this say?
What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
Patrol the rendezvous area. Ensure no military presence before moving the girl to the next safe house. Make sure the girls are fed and in good health. Her safety is the utmost importance. Woo! Let's go! What are you guys waiting for? Fuck's sake. Where are we going? Where are we going? Okay, we need this. Yeah. This is like paramount in Naughty Dog games. You have to move dustbins to get onto places. Ta-da! I like it when it's daytime. When it's nighttime and you're in dark buildings, it's honestly terrifying. Just
home stretch, Tess.
Back here recently. Recently? Quickly. If you guys like playthroughs where you loot everything, this is the one for you. Because I always find if I play, watch playthroughs and they don't look in certain areas, I get really frustrated. Just so oh, there's a building there.
I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
Okay.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are fucking awesome.
Trying to save things.
Yeah, perfect.
Look at those swans. That's weird as fuck. What's the bet? It's not going to be as smooth as we planned. Imagine if we just got there and like, game over, okay. That's it, you delivered her now. The end.
No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried.
He's hot when he's angry.
Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This she is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
She got bit.
No,
she got bit.
Don't touch me.
She got bit.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me.
Oh, this is so sad.
Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that
I will not.
She gonna die anyway.
Come on.
I feel really sad.
It's easy for me. No, no, just go. Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
This is a fucking emotional roller coaster. Didn't even kiss her goodbye. He's like, oh, okay, let's go. At least get behind a pillar, you know.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
We had no choice.
Stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
I can't even go that way. Reverse, Ellie, reverse. Okay, we need to be quick.
We'll go upstairs. We'll probably get up from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Hopefully they only... Oh, my God. Just two.
Yes, sir.
Tess.
We need to hurry. Where are we going? Where are we going? Where are we going? Jump. What's this? Nice. Okay, hunting rifle.
What do we do?
We take him out.
Joel.
I got this.
I have no idea how I want to play this. I can't do stealth.
Come on, S. I'm boss now.
Why are you after us? What the hell have we done? Fuck! I was going for stealth and it didn't work. I'm dead. I'm dead. It's like I could have sworn there was more than that. Oh, that was beautiful.
Go, come on.
We need ammo and like fast and health. Let's create two of these. Sorry, Ellie, just gotta patch myself up.
Stay with me, come on.
What's this? What was that? A brick. I don't need a brick. I'm not actually sure where I'm going. I'm guessing we're going the way they came out. How did they beat us? They've literally just like come in their car. Makes no sense! Let's get this piece of wood.
What are we doing?
I don't know.
Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
We're going out the front door. YOLO.
We go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Oh bollocks, I fucked up. I just fuck up in this game, like that's who I am. We went with it, we went with the Molotov. There's no other choice. Oopsie. Awkward, let me just swap quickly. Die already. Come on. Headshot, motherfucker. There's loads more. I didn't realise. I thought you were dead! Thank you. Am I though? Oh fuck, maybe I am. Need to patch up quickly. Oh, okay. We need to look around for some ammo. We're horrendously low. Ammo, ammo, ammo. This is where I annihilated some guy, and he's got no ammo. Fuck! How am I going to survive for 5 bullets? Seriously, no ammo? Right, we're out. We ain't got time.
Stay low.
They're fine. We killed them all. Oh, great. I just love going downstairs. Run! This is not going to be good for zombies. You can obviously hear what's going on. Oh shit.
No target. I repeat, no target.
There's a soldier over there.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
You spot him?
No, the place is empty. I'm gonna find
him. Find him.
What are you doing, Ellie? Good night. The other one's over there. Wait for him to come up. Your friend's just here. Come on.
They're not here.
Oh, are we though?
You're not getting out of here.
I beg to differ, my friend. I beg to differ! Shh, shh, shh. Good night, sweet prince. That wasn't too bad, actually. But the thing is, we're so low on ammo, it's freaking me out. If the zombies were to come, we would be fucked. We can't go this way, but I think I should probably craft one of these. Oh, maybe I can't. Crap, I have nothing. I have a shiv. We already have one. That's fine. We'd have to go with what we've got, unfortunately. It makes this game so intense. Just listening out for zombies along the way. Let's go through the train parts. That zombies are just going to be chilling on the trains. They'll probably be just wandering around. At least that's my theory. Probably not a very good one. Oh shit, I forgot about that.
We'll figure something out.
Fuck! How the hell are we gonna... Oh god. So we need to find something for her. Well, we can't go that way. This is difficult! Okay, press thing to dive extra surface. Oh, okay. Let's go through here. It's just nice and clear down there. Lovely. Not sure what she's doing over there. Oh god. There's zombies around here. At least I thought there was. Like, whenever my little knife symbol comes up, I'm like, oh shit.
Ellie.
Don't know what to do. There she is, it's fine. We're fine. Is she just walking along with me though? What am I trying to find her? Supposed to get up here? Okay, we can't get up there.
Hey look, it works.
Hey, we got this for her. Where is she? There we go. We should got a flashlight as well. You got a piece of wood for you, Ellie. You're gonna need to sit on it.
Get on.
Really?
Yep.
Okay.
You could have been a bit more not like graceful about that, but okay.
Be careful.
I am. Can I get on this? Guess not. Okay then. I get to find my own way up. Oh wait, is she gonna help me? Yeah! Good thinking, Ellie.
I got it.
I like this girl. She's clever. Just having a little, you know, making sure. I'm so paranoid.
Let's get out of here.
Okay. Oh, that wasn't that bad. Didn't have any zombies in it for some reason. Which is honestly very surprising. Oh, Joel's getting old.
Hey, look. About Tess. I don't even know.
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess. Ever. In fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it. We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a
good
town a few miles north of here. The fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.
You gonna get a car?
Well, there we go. It'll be faster to go through here.
Ugh. Okay. Let's play a bit more.
Nothing. It's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean
no!
Boat?
Yeah. Never walked into it.
That's gonna be dinner.
Cool.
It is really nice. But the woods are only nice during the day. During night time, they make me honestly shit scared.
She was up to the task. Why'd she drop you off on us?
Maybe she's better now.
We wouldn't have a game if she didn't do this.
Weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than we
think. It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece.
Uh-oh.
Trust me. I wish there was some other option.
That's not good. So either way, we're gonna die. Just making sure there's no loot. Fuck it. Ooh, the lootings. Okay, I think it's this way. Hopefully our friend can help us. Hopefully he's not dead. It'd sort of suck if he was. Like, we have such bad luck in this game.
Whoa, look.
What?
Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Joel doesn't care. God's sake, Joel, you're so closed off. This is a cool weapon though, look at that. Got half of scissors on the either side. Ooh. Nice. A lot better than the other one that we had. Where are we going? Why did I pick this up? Do I go along here? Then go back up, maybe? Let's have a look. Let me put it across here. Yes! I am clever!
Here we go.
Here we go. I swear playing these games have made me like so much sharper.
You know.
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
I love his accent.
Sure as hell better be.
People say they like my accent, but I just don't hear it myself.
Come on.
And here I thought we were having a fun time. Nope. There's clickers. I'm not sure where we're supposed to go though. Where is it? Off down there.
Come here.
Yeah, let's get up here. Fuck that clicker! Ain't nobody got time for that. I'm glad we have a really good melee weapon now we can beat them motherfuckers with.
Give me a second.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to whistle.
Oh, she's so weird. Literally like me. Okay, well I think we've got all of this lootings. Ooh, what's this one? We haven't got all of it. These headphones like hurt my ears so much. I don't know why. It's not like I have big ears or like a big head, so it's like I have a tiny head, it's on the tiniest setting. Oh, okay. He's in there.
What is that?
Shit.
There's just a normal one down here. Yes. This weapon is awesome. Let's get the other one. Why not? Hello. Oh fuck. Oh, I thought I could do it again. Guess not. Oh well. Right now we're over here. Or through here.
Shit. It's jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
Okay.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
You're very correct, Ellie. Come on then.
Alright. Give me your foot. Now just open it. Nothing else.
What else you gonna do?
Careful.
He's such a dad.
Let's see. Okay.
Thanks, girl.
Good job.
Thank you.
I like this one as well. Actually, this one's better.
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours.
Oh, yes.
Then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more important, he was a firefly. He know where to take you.
Okay.
He lives far
perfect
from here.
Perfect place to loot everything. What's this? Oh, a lampshade. Just making sure we get everything, guys. I'm sorry, I might just fast forward through this bit.
gnomes.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man,
they are gnomes.
I always thought they were super cute.
Yeah.
Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
Alright, man.
Joel's like, I don't care. Like, why are you speaking to me? Come on, Joel, she's a kid. Stop being such a sore loser. Party pooper, that's the word I was looking for. Stop being a party pooper.
Zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, that's
the hard
part.
Just leave
our
alcohol
like that.
That ain't the hard part.
Getting all my ammo.
What is?
Need to make some stuff. No, keep pressing the wrong button. Oh, we can upgrade our maximum health. Yes, bitch. Hell yeah. Okay. We should probably create this. This will be a lot of stuff. And I want to be able to hold more. Not really sure what she's doing. Salvage, yes! Getting so excited about all this loot. It's amazing. I can. Is that a wire across there?
Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, we can.
Note to Barb. I'm not leaving town without that safe. Help wrap it up. And in case you need to get in, the combination is 5, 17, 21. Where's the safe that you speak of? Now I need to go find a safe! But there's so much looting in it. 5, 17, 21. I think it'll be in the music store. Let's make sure. Nope, not in here. Okay. Let's go towards those wires that we saw.
Jesus!
Whoa! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Yep.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
No, that's putting it lightly.
I want this safe.
Deal with this guy.
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't.
Definitely worth the shiv.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
Yeah, that sort of sucked. We blew up trying to find him. Yes, lootings! Still haven't found that safe, but I'm sure we will. Can we disarm these? Ellie, move.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
Alright.
Ooh.
Jeez. We'll
don't have a bow, though.
I reckon he is.
Right, let's get up here. How long have I been playing? I'm trying to make these episodes like an hour long-ish. That's not the right place. What are you doing? Joe! Put it on the truck. There we go. That's how you use a ladder, Joe. You place it against things. Yes! Got a bow. I like this. I'm going to be stealth now. No.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
You wish, girl.
Both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
I think it would be a bad idea giving her like a knife or something.
Alright.
Oh, fuck's sake, we're gonna need a piece of wood, aren't we? That's down. Down here. I have to pass it. Oh, God.
Here. Use this.
Place. Up the ladder again we go. Yes. Mine. I hope Bill's a nice guy, doesn't try and kill us. So we're going towards that smoke, I think, so let's just head towards there. Also hope he's not dead. Okay.
Shit. Let's give this baby a whirl.
Oh, come on! How am I not hitting him? Well, I fucked up, didn't I? Any more arrows? Guess not.
Jesus, Joel.
What? Had to be done, I kept missing.
Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
That's great to know.
I understand.
He's fucking nuts.
You don't take too kindly to strangers.
Alright.
He's a good guy, he just...
has problems.
Definitely need some time warming up to you, that's all.
There's a wire there. And we can't go that way! I don't think we can disarm them, so... just have to go underneath. I need some arrows.
Yeah.
No. I will not be going in there. Anytime soon! Unless we have to, in which case, great. Exactly what I wanted. How do we get through here?
Alright, stand back.
Alright. Oh, shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it.
Just fixing my torch. I am quite interested as to what's in.
See that? Get back.
Yeah, let's use one of these actually. We don't want to waste. Elliot, you were supposed to get back.
Yeah.
He's going to be so pissed that we've ruined all of his stuff. All of his little traps. We'll be getting bare ammo now, which I am happy about.
Oh, come on.
Oh, shit.
I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
You're one of Bill's stupid traps.
Oh god, how are we gonna get down?
There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Just cut it.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Come on! Oh no. No!
Here they come.
So this is why they gave me this ammo, for me to use it against fucking zombies. This is stressing me out.
No.
Ah!
Just tend to the rope. Hey, how's it looking?
No! No! Ah! Oh my god.
Great time, Ellie.
Hold on.
Come on, Ellie.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Okay. Here, catch.
Thanks.
Oh god.
Damn it.
Get away from my Ellie! Oh my god, the stress! Oh god, he's still alive. Come on, Ellie. No! Get off, get off, get off, get off, get off! Fuck.
Get off your ass and on your feet.
But, Bill? Ah, oh, fuck.
Which way?
Alright, we'll,
Spot here! Spot, Ellie!
Where?
Damn. Where's that goddamn key?
Dad, behind us!
Bill, come on! Bill, they're coming to the door!
Die! 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 Die!
Oh shit. God damn it, they're coming over!
Come on! They're getting through! Keep going, this way, through the truck! Alright!
Again, I'm going again.
Man! That was close! Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
All right.
and get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
I see so much as a trap. Ow! Stop! Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. I'm gonna do this. There's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Get off.
She has my sense of humor. That's amazing.
All right.
But anyways, guys. Anyways, guys, we're going to end the episode there. If you enjoyed, please leave a like. And next episode, we'll be getting a car and probably driving and failing like we usually do at driving cars in these games. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye!